Hello, everybody. Today I have Chasing Snowflakes by Sweet4fuel. It's scented in Mandarin, herbaceous florals, musk, warm vanilla. Oh, yeah, and that's it. All right, so let's go ahead and put this gorgeous, gorgeous thing to work. Immediate color. Try and spin it. It's not exactly round, so I have to do it slowly. This is one of my favorites from last year. Not saying that this is a hoard. This is a brand new bomb, but she had these also last year, so it's not a new fashioned bath bomb. Pretty this is. And it was one of my very favorites, and so I had to get it again. Just perfection. It's usually not sweet for fuel. I can just look at this all night, honestly. This is just beautiful. And the scent is awesome. I so miss Sweet4fuel. And the color just remains vibrant throughout. It's not like with some bath bombs, I see that the color starts, you know, wearing thin or whatever. Not with Sweet4fuel. Look at this. Just remains gorgeous throughout. I want to see the water. So I don't mess up this print. Let me really look at that. I'm serious. I actually want to call super badly. Let it go. So it actually is floating, it's just right at the surface. Let's see about the crush. First, let me show you why this stays colorful throughout. Because it goes all the way to the core. When she makes these things, the color stays all the way onto the core of the bath bomb. It's not just an embed here or there. And because of the heavy color on them in the middle, I can't seem to brush it. Pink. It's just like not, you can't find an angle with this thing that's not just like gorgeous color. Even with a little tiny piece in my hand, I'm still able to swirl. This is just ridiculously beautiful. Little tiny piece in my hand. Little tiny piece, and look at this. This little tiny thing. These are good to the last one for sure. Alright. I'm really doing this right through, so that's what we're going to do. Oh my gosh, the glitter, I can't even call it shimmer, it's just straight up glitter that she has in her bath bombs. It's just so sparkly and beautiful. And this is that bath board that looks one color in one location and another color if you move along. It's just, I don't know how she does it, but it's beautiful, beautiful blue colored. It's like a, I don't even know what color blue that is. You guys see it though. It is beautiful and all of those tons and tons of sparkle. Look at that. Let's see. Pull back a little. Look at that. Just sparkle every freaking where. This color of this bathroom. I wish you were here and you could see. It just literally looks purple and blue. It's like different colors. All right, that's it for Sweet4fuel, and I will talk to you guys on the next one.